Praise the Lord. God bless you. This is Apostle A.A. Perez, and we're here at this prophetic encounter, prophetic conference here in Selbyville, Delaware. Amen. And that's July the 19th. Year of our Lord 2012. We have here Pastor Prophet Troy Tillman. Pastor Prophet Troy Tillman, can you briefly explain what happened? What was your experience on this first night and what happened to you?
As you was ministering the word of God and God was allowing you to minister, I started beginning to feel some type of numbness in my mouth. Felt like it was pennies in my mouth. I started feeling some feeling. I just thought I had a toothache coming along, but it wasn't. And then when you began to pray, you said, God said he's going to blow. You seen light coming into my mouth. And as you began to pray, I began to feel like it was a finished state. So when things began to get done, I went in the back to the restroom and I looked in the mirror and I found two fillings in my mouth, two silver caps.
Two silver caps. Do you care to open your mouth so people can see? Okay, let me see. Okay, that's one. And let me see the other one in the back. Open up the other, there you go. Open your mouth again. Okay, there you go, one. And two. There's two of them.
Two of them.
Actually, you didn't have that.
Yeah, never had it.
You didn't have that.
My wife could tell you I didn't even have it.
Wow. And what did you feel in your mouth?
It felt like sensation. Felt like it was just numb. Then I just felt, I don't know if it was pain coming on, but no pain never came. But it felt like it was just pain in my mouth. I felt like it was like a strong numbness. That's what it was.
And where are you senior pastor at?
At Deliverance Family Worship Center in Salisbury, Maryland.
Awesome, awesome. Well, thank you so much for your testimony. Tomorrow we're expecting a whole lot. There was such an anointing, a spirit of laughter that fell on the people.
Yes.
Everybody, the bishop
of
the house.
Yes.
I mean, it was just everybody. Everybody was just laughing.
Yes.
And it was such a joy here. And we're expecting many more miracles.
Yes.
Thank you so much for your testimony,
no
Pastor.
No problem.
God bless you.
Pastor. God bless you.